Hello everyone, YouTube. This is your homeboy, Bob Mahomet Beacon. Today, I'm actually doing a tarot reading for a YouTuber named Optimus. So anyway, let's see what the card says, shall we? Okay, our first card for his reading is the Sword. This card means that Optimus is going to become very hopeful and positive in his life. Our second card for the reading is the Knight of Pentacles. This card means that Optimus is going to meet a young man who happens to be very stable and conventional in his life. And our last card for his reading is the Queen of Swords. This card means that Optimus is going to meet an older woman who happens to be very smart and an ambitious in his life. So anyway, those are three cards for the reading. Our three cards again is the Sword, the Knight of Pentacles, and last but not least, the Queen of Swords. So anyway, I hope you enjoyed this reading. So anyway, this is your homework. Bob Mahomet, sign off. Peace.